Extreme rainfall events have devastating consequences for our societies, economies, and the environment. Being able to know when and where such events are expected to occur can help us to mitigate their impacts and protect the affected population and assets. My name is Nikolaos Mastrantonas, and I'm working on the predictability of extreme rainfall over the Mediterranean. I research on how to provide useful information about upcoming extremes some days and weeks in advance. To do so, I follow a three-step approach. Initially, I analyze historical data, find the connections between localized extreme rainfall events and large-scale atmospheric flow patterns affecting the weather over the entire Mediterranean. An extreme rainfall event is associated with clouds and unstable, low-pressure systems forming in the atmosphere. When such a system, for example, is centered over the Bay of Biscay between France and Spain, there's a high chance of observing extreme rainfall over parts of Portugal and Spain, Morocco and Algeria, France and Italy, and even the Balkans, although the distance is over 2,000 kilometers. At the second step, I analyze how reliable our weather prediction models are in correctly forecasting these large-scale patterns. And why we do that? Because these models are a lot better in predicting the weather variability over large areas than predicting localized extreme rainfall events. And in fact, we can predict quite well, even more than 2 weeks in advance, these large-scale patterns, like the low pressure of the Bay of Biscay. Finally, the third step is to analyze how some even larger weather and climatic phenomena can influence the formation of the Mediterranean patterns. Phenomena like the El Niño, that forms in the southern hemisphere, or the Magnusson oscillation, that travels around the tropics. It indeed sounds like a very large distance for affecting the Mediterranean, but Earth is one single system, and there are no borders for isolating the weather across space or time. The aim is to incorporate all these findings into new forecasting products that can better inform us about extreme rainfall in the Mediterranean some days and weeks in advance. I hope you got an idea about what I'm working on. If you want to find out more, please get in touch with me via social media or email. Thank you for watching. Greetings from Greece.